You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yes.
You know?
Yes.
You don't know, huh?
I did a bad calculation.
It might be Skyjay, I think.
Okay.
I think it's Skyjay.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know.
I don't know. Who cares, right?
Yeah. I'm just gonna win.
You don't play for another 5 hours. Who cares, right?
Yeah. 5 hours.
Did you eat already?
Yeah. Okay. The tacos was...
okay, right?
It was okay.
It's good when you put the salsa and stuff, you know? It makes everything better.
When you do this, it's a missing food, or you really want to F-tilt?
I never want to F-tilt. Yeah, because I do it instant with the C-stick, but sometimes the dash doesn't come out because I do it too early, and I just get F-tilt. It's really annoying.
I heard 3 times that didn't went out.
I guess not. Maybe my controller sucks. Who knows?
She walks fast.
Yeah, she's got a good walk. Never use it though.
Thank you.
So it's pally when you're doing those uppers. I don't have a move to mash out, so should I not be air dodging? Should I be trying to press nair even though your upper beats it? Or like in that situation where you do up throw upper and like And then if I try to jump, you count my jump, like...
You can use TP to the other side.
Okay.
Because don't try to challenge.
No challenging, and probably air dodge is probably just as bad too, right?
Air dodge can be good, but mix up a lot. But not challenge. Maybe downer.
Maybe, right?
If you drift a lot with the downer.
Okay. Okay, makes sense.
Or TP the other side.
Yeah, okay. Random finishing touch. Anyone in here? Lala! This isn't fair. Two stocks versus Warriors unfair.
Back to Smash 4.
Yeah. Except you're decent. Good now.
Là où je suis pas d'accord.
I don't want to die.
I know. Oh my god, I need to react to that. Is that supposed to hit?
Yeah.
What the heck? Ledge hang?
Yeah.
What the heck? Never seen that. You think Palu's ledge hang's too good, or were you not close enough?
No, you were still invincible.
Oh, okay, okay. I hate ice climbers.
Yeah. Nobody plays them, so we don't know how to play against.
Have you fought Big D? You fought him before or no?
No.
Never?
But I play him free play.
Yeah.
It's hard. It's very hard.
Yeah.
I have to camp all the time.
Because if it's like, I don't know what I'm doing with Palu, and it was pretty hard, I can imagine like with Wario, it's really fucking hard.
The bike saved the matchup.
Okay,
Without bike, I wouldn't even play Wario.
Just as bad as Sonic without bike.
Yeah, not in the same way, of course, but as bad. But the bike saved everything. I can just throw it again and again.
Would that kill me if it sent me off stage?
No, I did.
Oh, you wanted to do neutral B?
Yeah,
B?
So loop. I did exactly the same against Apollo Kid.
Really?
It made me so mad. It was free waft and I did up B instead.
Oh. Smash. Wow, I'm surprised.
There's a lot of lag.
Mm-hmm. I wanted an up smash, but I don't know why my brain just did have smash. Mm. I thought I was dead. Hey, Junior. When do you play? Six? Okay. Who does Leo play? I mean, Fargo versus HBox, and then you?
Fargo versus HBox, and then you.
Okay.
I didn't think about the counter.
So heavy, man. How'd you not die to that back throw?
Yeah, I was surprised. His survivability is very good.
Yeah.
Are you jealous?
Dude, you're my legend. You can't say that. I'm rooting for you every time. I'm saying, Kurama, what the fuck?
You're rooting for me.
It's not my fault. I'm Jacob. I'm blue. I'm blue. I'm literally blue.
I'm blue. I'm literally blue.
I'm literally blue.
Thank you.
Tu veux dire que t'as un zoneur. Non, moi aussi je suis fatigué, mec. Allez, on se ressaisit, merde. On se ressaisit. On est face à la légende Proto Banam, on le rappelle, victorieux de ce 5 face à Light. Et puis t'as dit c'est mythique. Face à Light. Allez, ouais, alors le problème de Proto Banam, c'est quoi? C'est que nous sommes un zoneur et qu'on est un zoneur. C'était 3, mais là quand j'ai repris 3. 119%, donc le problème de l'univers, c'est quoi? C'est un peu sans savoir.
That was nice. That was nice.
It was this,
only,
or I
that's
did
the only thing you could have
only
done.
Thing. I was dead.
Damn. Did you think? Did you do that just to kill me, or you?
Yeah.
Guys, yeah. It's not.
I was dead anyway.
Oh my god! I can't believe it. Too clutch. That's so weird, huh? Did you hold down?
Yeah.
Does the foot, Phantom foot still work on like Peach up air? If Peach is a
No.
Yeah. I'm gonna start using it because you do it on me.
Yeah, it's very good.
It's very good.
On a lot of moves, but not Peach.
Is it good against Roy?
Yeah, if he fucks up.
Is it good against Cloud or not? Mm-hmm. It's bad against Swordy, huh?
Yeah,
for the most part.
Exactly.
Disjoints, really big disjoints.
Disjoints is very hard.
Mario? It's good against Mario.
Yeah, very good. One
oh,
of the
okay.
best.
I'm gonna start doing that then.
Yeah.
I need it.
Best counter in the game.
Yeah, like, it's so bad.
It's really bad.
Almost died.
Yeah. Woo. He has
a little bit of armor, huh?
Like 1%.
Yeah, it's going to be seeing all this playbook.
On a décalé, mais c'est important qu'on a fini.
I'm
Why are your foot still off?
No.
No.
Surprise!
Oh, okay.
Ah, je n'étais pas sur place, mais en fait c'était en même temps que j'avais envoyé le commentaire. En fait, c'était là, les deux endroits. laver parce que aucun ne sait sa mère live. Qu'est-ce qu'on appelle la direction l'influence. Vous allez accentuer pas l'angle de la et ça permet d'altérer du coup. Si vous ne connaissez pas les deux mots, ça vient de là. Aucun des deux il y a une bonne manière. Donc, les voiliers, les nourrisseurs, la
not bad, right? Yeah. Nice.
I wanted to waft.
I know.
Now he's not interested. You like that one?
It's like we're dancing.
Yeah, I know. You went in and then you went out.
Yeah. I don't want to die.
I hate that, bro.
That's a really good part of the matchup for me.
Yeah. Two framing is really easy. It's safe. It's easy and safe.
And safe. You can just.
I think that's the biggest thing. It's like low commitment.
Mm-hmm.
And you're the only warrior that does it like that, though. No other warrior really contest Palu.
Oh, you have to.
Yeah. You're going to lose if you don't.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, oh. The glue toe.
Waited for it.
What is wrong with you, man?
I had to do it.
What is wrong with you?
You're crazy, bro.
You are crazy.
I know this can happen.
So yeah.
Prepare for it.
You're too smart.
Thank you.
Ils sont grave en avance, du coup tu vas pas jouer à 20h. Genre ils commencent le contest maintenant.
Ok.
Là je pense que tu joues dans 2h ou un truc comme ça.
Il a gagné un dépôt lui.
I'm sorry.
I missed. You did it after.
Okay, thank God. I don't want to be that guy. Why are you so weird, man?
What?
Yeah.
What?
That shit's huge.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's really good. This is my last game, by the way, okay?
Very powerful when it's a sweet spot.
Allez, faut le choper. là là, Dave, il a les bonnes bonnes. Super, j'ai 40% d'un coup, j'en peux plus. Aïe, aïe. Oh, ça me plaît pas. Il ne meurt pas parce que j'ai extrêmement lourdin de tout dans le système. Et là, oh,
c'est canon, dude.
GG's.
Il a perdu. C'est terminé.
Moi je vais jouer dans 2 heures du coup. Thank you. Je vais jouer dans 2 heures à peu près, peut-être 3.